106. 106 KMEL.
Onto a little bit of a serious note. Have you guys been following what's going on in Ferguson?
We're in St. Louis.
A little bit. You guys are aware about how Mike Brown got shot and killed and what they're saying about young black men and the stereotypes of young black men.
Exactly.
Have you guys ever experienced anything like that? Not getting shot, of course, but
definitely
I'm saying.
Not getting shot, but I had an experience in high school where it was an altercation with me and some other people. We were talking about it in the room.
Yeah.
I totally feel it, and my condolences and my prayers go out to the people in St. Louis and the family. So, yeah, we was in St. Louis, and Wiz had an RIP Mike Brown shirt on, and then they didn't do no fireworks in respects to the situation that happened. So people was aware.
It's definitely dope. Do you think that there's anything that we as a people, especially young black men, because they seem to be targets, should be doing or can do to try to change the stereotype?
I honestly feel like we just got to get educated as young black men, like, and just put our best foot forward and go into situations knowing how they look at us.
Right.
And just know how to carry yourself.
You know what's crazy about it, though? I feel like we can't be who we are. We have to put on this facade of what you want me to be. Yeah.
We can.
Oh, I mean, y'all can.
No. I'm telling you, because the world gobble it up.
Right.
They want to push us to the side and step all over us, but they want to do everything that we do as black people. So I feel like we got to be more of ourselves, and that's where we demand respect. We just got to stick together as people, though. That's the main thing.
So you guys going to get out there and protest? You said, I am Sue out here on the front line.
What I'm going to do something to make sure that the generation after us is informed. You know what I mean?
Right.
So we did. My sister did a backpack drive. We filled it up with school supplies. We gave 200 backpacks to the city of Richmond. So we're trying to start doing something.
That's dope.
Oh, where you from?
Richmond. Okay, hell yeah.
She said Richmond.
Yeah. My sister Martina gave away. Shout out to Martina. She gave away hella backpacks, and I helped her out. We're gonna do a co drive and do way more stuff for the city. So we just want to build. You feel me? That's what I'm gonna contribute off of seeing the whole Mike Brown situation.
Okay. No.